What is blockchain? Imagine it as a general ledger system. It's kind of like something that is out there and publicly available that everybody can see, but anonymous. It's just the transactions that are being recorded publicly. And in this general ledger, it's recording any form of transaction that occurs. So, up until now, the most famous transaction has been payments. And specifically, people are very familiar with Bitcoin or other cryptocurrencies. They are being recorded, the transactions that occur. So if I'm sending you money from one wallet electronically to another online, that transaction gets recorded in the blockchain. Now, the computers that participate in the blockchain, that's what we call all these people who are doing mining, cryptocurrency mining, Bitcoin mining. Why are they doing that? By using distributed computers to verify and record the general ledger system into the blockchain, so we're recording these transactions in the global blockchain, we are preventing anybody from gaming the system. Now, payments is a very interesting use of blockchain technology. Now, people say, well, why? We've already got credit cards, we've already got wire transfers, we already have these kinds of things. Well, it's not centrally regulated or managed. This is a global network, number one. Number two, think of all the people in countries that don't even have access to a bank. For them, blockchain technology, specifically things like cryptocurrencies of Ethereum, Ripple, Litecoin, Bitcoin, is a great way for them to send payments within their community or even outside in a secure fashion. And they can do it right from their mobile device. Insurance. Insurance is typically a trust management-based system. And if you could use blockchain technology, and it is already being developed on different platforms, to be able to record and keep track of all the transactions that occur specific to insurance, that makes the system more efficient and transparent. Supply chain and retail. Fantastic application for when you're going to buy that widget and you want to know exactly where it's been, how it got manufactured, the parts that were involved in it, maybe even cut out the middlemen. Charity. Many people are very uncomfortable with the notion of giving to certain charities because they simply don't know where their money is going. Blockchain technology would publicly have a general ledger system that everybody can access and view to see where exactly their contributions have gone and whether any of that money has been shaved off by administration and management fees or not. I think that's a fascinating use of blockchain technology. Real estate. Very paper intensive, keeping track of it for history. Oil and gas rights, mortgages, land deeds. Being able to keep track of that in a public general ledger system using blockchain technologies would be very efficient and very effective. Health records, keeping track of your family and personal history. Authentication. Imagine not needing to keep track of all of those logins and passwords, but instead storing SSL encryption certificates right into the blockchain. Intellectual property, proof of prototyping, proof of concept. Keeping track of trademarks and patents. This could make sure that you can indeed verify and prove that you were first. Governance. Think of all those business registrations, voting, keeping track of public records, royalty tracking for artists when it comes to songs and photographs. Cloud storage systems that are distributed and encrypted. Imagine being able to use all of that available space sitting out there on the internet throughout all of the computers that are connected, but being able to use it in a cost-effective and very secure fashion. As you can see, there are many fascinating uses of blockchain technology in order to make things more transparent, in order to make them more secure, and to make sure that they don't fall under the political jurisdictions of certain countries that may restrict their use. Truly, blockchain technology is global, anonymous, and secure.